This is Art Acord. He was an actor, miner, and rodeo champion that lived between 1890 and 1931. You may have seen him in Pride of the Range, The Sergeant, The Two Brothers, Buckshot John, or Custer's Last Fight. Sadly, he died of cyanide ingestion at the age of 40.